last all these months have been trying to, you know, give up.
What yeah, that's a bit strong, it? Isn't it?
I fucking give up with you.
Liam, you're so horrible.
£60, please.
With our money put together, it might have been 40 quid. Fuck that.
I know.
Yeah, but Josh, if you put over his money, he spent 190 quid on the whole time to go to the gym. And his mate didn't really go, so he was trying to get on Facebook. Anyway, he lost out, so he had to cancel it, and they wouldn't give him his money back, so he lost £90 on that. And the other night, we went down, we got to Whitney, he thought he lost his phone, so we called the taxi driver to come back and take his phone back and take it back. So he had to pay £20 for a taxi driver just to go in, to come to the bank. He got the truck, he looked in his house, he was like, where's my phone? I can't find it. Got back in the taxi, and the taxi driver was like, oh, I've got your phone.
Thank you, Liam.
So he left it in his hands.
Thanks, Liam, for that. You can go back now.
You fucking... Oh!
Liam, what are you doing?
Here's Liam.
Stop it now, you two cunts. No!